Hi, it's Monday, January 17th. It's Ryan Charles, the Lone Giants Daily. Hey, I'm filming from my house today. We had an interesting weekend. It was my grandmother's 88th birthday.
I'm 15 for a moment.
I heard an interesting story on the radio last week, and it was likening the Great Depression to what we're going through right now, as they're calling the Great Recession. Since my grandma's 88 and she lived through it, I thought next time I saw her, I would ask her about this, and this was the perfect opportunity this weekend. I went over there with a few preconceived notions on what she was going to say. I expected to hear stories of hard times where guys were sitting on the corner selling apples or pencils to make ends meet. And I won't take away from what she's about to tell you. I'll let the interview speak for itself. But one thing is certain. America's a different country now.
Happy birthday, dear grandma. Happy birthday to you.
Make a wish.
Yeah. I'm here with my grandma. It's her 88th birthday, and we're going to talk about her experiences with the Great Depression. Grandma,
yes.
Say hi to the camera.
Hello there.
So, tell me a little bit about your memories of the Great Depression.
Well, actually, I don't really have any memories of it because it never really did affect me. I didn't realize until I was in the seventh grade that there was a depression going on, because that was the first time I had a new dress, a store-bought dress.
So you didn't have, you had a good life.
Wonderful.
A nice provided for life.
Right.
And the first time you had a store-bought dress was the seventh grade.
That is right.
Mm-hmm. Very interesting. Well,
I was just thrilled to death with it.
I bet you were.
Mm-hmm.
Happy 88th birthday, Grandma.
Thank you so much, sweetheart. You all made it so special for me. I can't thank you enough.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Say bye.
Love you. Bye-bye, everybody.
88 and doesn't look a day over 68. You know, I learned something today talking to Grandma. And that's what a fundamental shift we've had in our values here in America over the last 100 years. So how much does the Great Depression have in common with the Great Recession? I'll answer that question with another question. When was the last time you heard someone consider themselves fortunate didn't have their first dress until the seventh grade? Something to think about for your Monday. You choose your own attitude. Let's have a great week, and I'll see you tomorrow. Bye.
I'm not denying for a moment. I'm dying for just another moment, and I'm just dreaming. Counting.